Johnny, is there any news from my mother?
Liz, can we just get inside?
Could you just stop telling me what to do, Sonny?
I want you to find DeLuca, bring him here.
I want my mother safe, Sonny.
I told you, Bobby was grabbed to get my attention. Once I speak to Sorrell, it's over.
How did this happen in the first place? You've got guards on Elizabeth Weber, but you don't have them on my mother. I'll tell you what, if Jason was here, this never would have happened.
Enough now! Hang up the phone, Carly!
I'm calling the police, Sonny! You don't know where Bobby is. You don't know what Sorrell's doing to her. That man shot Jason, didn't he? Max Scorpio is a friend of Bobby's.
The police is gonna get your mother killed.
I'm afraid. I don't just love Bobby, I need her. You gotta bring her home. Safe. Promise me. Promise me.
I will.
Okay.
All right. You better go upstairs. See Michael get some rest. All right. You got a baby to think about.
Not gonna be able to sleep. Okay. If anything happens, I want you to come upstairs and you tell me right away.
I will. Sorrell's not going to hurt Bobby. To him, this is a business tactic, not a war.
He could use Bobby to start a war, though, right? Isn't that how these things get started?
Bobby's not going to get hurt. I mean that. You got to trust me on this, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
DeLuca's here.
Nice of you to come back from vacation. You made contact with Sorrell?
Bobby's daughter's upstairs. Keep your voice down. What the hell happened to you?
I found Bobby.
Well, that's dangerous and stupid.
Yeah, well, I know where she is. I know where she is, and I know they haven't touched her yet.
No, you mean you know where she was now. Sorrell knows that one of my employees doesn't take orders.
Yeah, well, I asked Bennett to get in touch with you. You'll be happy to know that he follows orders real well. He turned me down cold, and I wasn't going to sit around and wait. What does Sorrell have to say about it?
I haven't spoken to him. What did he say to you at the meeting?
That he wanted you to move his product.
Well, that's not going to happen. Mm-mm.
What's not going to happen? Oh, my God. Roy, did you meet Sorrell about a ransom? What's going on, Sonny? Are you refusing to pay? You have to do whatever that man says.
Carly, now you gotta calm down.
No.
Roy saw Bobby. She's all right. Now, if you stay cool, then you can listen to his report.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorrell do this to you?
Yeah, I found Bobby, and she's not hurt. I couldn't get her away because I got jumped.
What happened to my mother?
When I came to, she was gone. But I was there, and I talked to her. I know they're not going to hurt her.
Okay. Thank you. You want to sit down and I can fix that?
No,
let her help. Let her help. Carly, downstairs bathroom, right-hand side of the cabinet, there's some stuff. Go.
Okay.
Now, she's upset, you know, she's pregnant. I don't want her getting any more upset than necessary. I want to know everything. How did you know where to look?
I pulled out of one of Sorrell's men.
Well, how'd you know Sorrell grabbed her?
Bobby and I were supposed to have dinner a couple nights ago. And when she didn't show up, I checked her house, I checked the hospital. The nurse's strike was still going on, so I called strike headquarters and found out that she hadn't shown up there when she was supposed to. And then Claude mentioned that he thought she might have overheard me and Benny in Luke's office.
Benny prepping you for the meeting?
Yeah, you know, she was there, I told her to leave.
Right, come on, why don't you sit down?
Yeah.
It's okay, really. I used to be a nursing student, believe it or not.
See, she wouldn't have liked me handling that meeting, so when she dropped out of sight, I went back to where the meeting took place, and I found some guy who saw a redhead getting pushed into a car.
So Bobby heard about the meeting from you and Benny?
No. However she found out about it wasn't us. We didn't mention it. I figure she went there to change my mind about it. And she must have gotten caught by Sorrell.
Well, who the hell else knew about the meeting?
I didn't tell anybody.
Well, Bobby obviously found out somehow.
Does that hurt?
No.
Could Bobby have followed you to that meeting?
That was my first thought, but I wasn't tailed. I was paying attention. I think that she had to have been there when I arrived. During the meeting, a bunch of boxes fell over in the back. I bet that was her putting up a struggle or something.
How could she have tracked down that address? I mean, I put it on a note. It's, you know? Would have been the day before we left to get your divorce. Bobby stopped by here, didn't she, Carney?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I'm not very good with keeping track of dates, you know.
So how you gonna play it? You gonna call Sorrell?
Well, I mean, first I gotta find out if we have a leak. Yeah? Oh, I don't know. It's crazy. I mean, if Bobby was in here alone, I keep my desk locked. And there's only two people who know, you know, where I keep the key. That's me and, I don't know,
okay,
whatever. That's...
I did it.
Huh? You what?
I did it.
Yeah?
Bobby came by and she was asking me for help and I unlocked your stupid desk. I gave her the address. What was I supposed to say? She never asked me for anything. Look, I told you me living here wasn't a good idea. Sonny, look, I screwed up, okay? I'm sorry.
I don't want to hear sorry.
You don't understand. I did it for my mother.
Go upstairs, Gordon.
Bobby thought that you might be in danger. You know, she was worried about you. She came to me. She asked me to help her.
There was no reason for you to rifle the man's desk to try to find that. Was it like it was a bad idea?
I didn't do that. She asked me for the key. I just gave it to her so she could look, you know, to see if she could find something that might help you. I didn't know she was gonna get in trouble. I didn't know she might be in danger. I would never have done that.
I said go upstairs, Carly. I don't want to hear it.
Whatever you think of me, you gotta find Bob.
Yeah, you can count on that. So is Sorrell gonna contact you here?
That was the plan.
What, you think he won't?
You busting in the warehouse changed the rules. Sorrell doesn't like surprises.
Well, he better get used to them. I'll be in touch.
Hold up, Roy. Where are you going?
I'm going back to the safe house, see if I can find
you. No, I'm going to take it from here. You're out.
The hell I'm out! I'm going to find her, and I'm going to bring her back, Sonny.